This is a Bayliner 388, and this particular vessel is being hauled out for a survey here in San Diego, California, but I wanted to show you what the bottom side of the Bayliner 38 looks like. As you can see here, the bow itself, and then it goes down into the keel section. Transducers here, intakes, paddle wheels,
but it's probably functioning okay.
This is the shaft itself. This is the strut, the propeller, the shaft zinc, the rudders themselves. We have four trim tabs on the back of this. Really nice rudders. You can see here how the kind of hollowed out the hole. Really nice profile.
Well, this one's pretty bad right here.
Large zinc.
You see how it's deteriorated right in here? Yeah.
Exhaust.
If these aren't working properly, then the electrolysis will happen too.
That's what the bottom looks like of the Bayliner 388. I hope you found this short video to be helpful and informative. If you're looking to buy or sell a yacht, please feel free to contact myself, Ian Van Tuyl, at any time, day or night. Thank you very much, and I look forward to hearing from you and hopefully earning your business.